Alright, we're back again, and we're going to do a full disassembly of this blue 150 and see what's all wrong with it. Let's dig in. This one's probably going to be aggravating because it's got oddball bolts and stuff in it. Let's find out. I think I've acquired what I need to replace most of this stuff with. Stuff that should look pretty close. Hopefully I won't have to helical anything. So it looks like it's been through the ringer. As long as it's not missing half of the correct hardware, I might have enough to do it. Maybe not. We'll find out. For a second. Alright. It's still in frame. It's kinda sorta, maybe, who knows. I keep gravitating to one end of the bench. Alright. Trying to yank this thing apart real quickie like. This bugger ain't seized on. It's nice and grimy, so. Aww. That's kind of what I was afraid of. That could have been very, very bad. I think we can revive that. That's not too bad, I don't think. Good. It seems to be, we're not locked up. I like it when stuff's not locked up. Makes me feel better already. Makes me feel a lot better about the couple missing pieces of hardware. My elephants are home. Can you hear? It's the first time I've really even looked at this saw. Yeah. Let me tell you what, that smell is foul. That's bad. That's definitely got to get a good cleansing. That's cool. This one's got a HDC in it. Hold on a second. Whoops, forgot to cut the camera back on. There's the HDC. Okay, we'll go eat more of them. I don't want to see that. Oh well. Hopefully I can find one. There was a random ball. Exercise ball. Flying down the steps. And of course, the little guy is a cuckoo for Cocoa Pups for balls. So having a ball around is as big as he is. Well, he loves it. Ouch. Jab the old finger. I've got that gasket. Where's that? Block wasn't rotted like that. I don't like the fact that the top end looks like that. Seems tight too. It's always a plus. I don't think anyone likes a loose bottom end. Now, I didn't mean it like that now, so get your minds elsewhere. Not surprised there's no baffle in there. Not surprised. Probably probably won't be an exhaust gasket in there either. Lord of mercy. There. Nope. Looks actually really good. Just like the other one. Except for right there along the top, but might be just something with the tops of the cylinders in these machines. I think they put the clutch on backwards. Whoever had it off last. Yes, I do believe they did. Maybe it's an aftermarket clutch. And the part numbers on it. Intake boot. That's actually kind of amusing.
Daddy, we're having Johnny's light problems again.
She should be out doing her chores. Your chore consists of sweeping and mopping the floor.
Come on, Johnny, go.
Do that first. Like always, Jolene. Okay.
Stop!
Okay, go on. Get back up them steps.
We're trying to get this ball up the steps.
Doesn't sound like you're trying. Sounds like you're playing.
Come on, buddy.
not an expert on these things, but this thing's got different hardware than mine. Okay, might be a little older. Joshua, you shouldn't be down here. Go, Joshua. Goodbye. Definitely have a noisy bunch here. No doubt about it. I really don't want to use this, but as long as I ain't got a crank down on it, shouldn't feel too bad about it. Off that time? Yep, there we go. That was easy. That'll definitely need to get ultrasonic cleaned. Get all the grimy grime out. Oh, pardon my French. I don't recommend doing this this way, but this is how I'm doing it. This doesn't seemingly want to work. Let's hope I've got the... There's a new bag. An appropriate... Awesome. I do. Duty. Poopy duty. I may not have a home left up there. I guess I probably should have done this to start off with, but well, I didn't. And that gets her off about every time. It's the same baggie. Quite sure I'm not taking that thing loose, right? Maybe I was. Hey, Elijah, go watch whatever that thing is.
It's some sort of, I think,
Yeti or something. Okay, well, you go wash the dishes. Clean your room, do your homework. I'll be up there shortly. Up that way. you have a trunks. Chances of this thing actually being empty. It looks like it's just water. The nugget has spoken. Two of them down here. You don't need to come back down these steps. You hear? Don't come back down them steps. Look, go up there, shut the door. I'm getting tired of this crap. Y'all are doing this stuff deliberately. Lord have mercy. Every one of them's come out of this saw pretty easy, except for this one. Don't tell me this is going to be the one that kills it. Order. One more trick. Quarter inch. Ignition inch. Oh, come on. hard-headed than that. Trying to stay in frame, guys. Ooh, that's really, really soft. I've got them gaskets. A little quiet there. Sorry about that. I've never been in the bottom end of one of these, so I don't know what I'm gonna see. Saved by the shoe. Oh, I could just get it out of my shoe. Stand up for a minute. Dang, for sure had enough screws holding it on. It wasn't going to come loose. If it did, it wouldn't have been very easily. Thank you. thinking. Yeah. Let me just bring y'all back. Alright. I got it out. I had to get pretty mean with it. Get out the Dremel and slot it a little bit. Got the bottom in. Not too bad. Like they got okay, I'll look at it in a little bit, okay? I'm recording. Oh boy. Yeah, they're definitely look good. Okay, the spacers in there. JH87 is a number. Alright, so y'all see how that goes on there, right? Gotta make sure we put it back like that. You sees it, I sees it. We good, right? It's a long old piston. Tell you what, that looks a lot better than most of the home light rods I've seen. Very interesting. Yeah, we can lighten it up a little bit more too. Big old squish band. Squishy band. Some long transfers. Long. believe we can do something with that though. The intake side, so it's gonna come in down here. Yep, rotate that way. So we'll go nuts on this side. Maybe widen that thing, because the inside, I don't know if y'all can see that or not. Let me find an angle y'all can see that a little bit. Let's zoom it in a touch. Alright, so the outside looks like it's wider than the inside is down in there.